नमो नमः। लेट अस लर्न संस्कृत वर्सेस। वर्स नंबर 25, स्वल्पाक्षरम असंदिग्धम। लेट अस लर्न बोथ संस्कृत एंड संस्कृत वर्सेस। योर को स्टूडेंट एस एल अभ्यंकर। व्हेन स्टडीइंग दि सुभाषितम आचिनोति च शास्त्रार्थान, देयर वाज मेंशन दैट most of Shat Darshanani are composed as aphorisms. Dus Subhashitam number 25 defines sutram. Svalpaksharamasandigdham saravat vishvato mukham astobhamanavadyanja sutram sutravido viduhu padachadehi su alpa aksharam असंदिग्धम सारवत विश्वतः मुखम अस्तोभम अनवद्यम च सूत्रम सूत्रविदः विदुः। अव्ययानी च मीन्स एंड, तिगंताः विदुः विद धातु, द्वितीय गणीयः परस्मैपदी, टू नो लटि प्रथम पुरुषे बहुवचन, कृदन्ताः असंदिग्धम, सम दिह इति धातु द्वितीय गणीयः परस्मैपदी, टू क्लैड, तस्य क्त कृदन्तम संदिग्धम, अनवद्यम वद्यम, वद प्रथमगणीय परस्मैपदी धातु, टू से अटर, वद न्यक् प्रत्यय, वद्य अटरेव, सूत्रम सु इति धातु, टू ब्रिंग फोर्थ प्रोड्यूस बिगेट यील्ड, सु प्लस स्ट्रन प्रत्यय सूत्रम, सुबंता मुखम मुख प्रातिपदिक, फेस नपुंसकलिंग प्रथमा विभक्ति ही एकवचनम, सूत्रम प्रातिपदिकम सूत्र मीन्स थ्रेड, एफोरिज्म नपुंसकलिंग प्रथम विभक्ति एकवचनम, तद्धिता सारवत सार अधिकम वत, सार मीन्स इसेंशियल, सारवत एज एन इसेंस, विश्वतः विश्व सर्वन, तहा प्रत्यय विश्व यूनिवर्स, विश्वतः अंटू द यूनिवर्स, समासा स्वल्पाक्षरम सु अल्प अक्षर, सु मीन्स साधु, अल्प मीन्स वेरी लिटिल लेस, साधुच अल्पम च इति स्वल्पम समाहार द्वंद्व, और साधु अल्पम स्वल्पम तत्पुरुष और कर्मधार है, स्वल्पानि अक्षराणि यस्मिन् तत् स्वल्पाक्षरम् बहुव्रीहि। No, su means sadhu, su is a prefix, upasarga, which means sadhu, can be interpreted as very, verily, alpa, little, less, svalpa, very little, very less, aksharam, letter. So Swalpaksharam having very less number of letters. Asandigdham. Na sandigdham iti asandigdham. Naitat purusha. Note, sandigdha, clouded, doubtful, unclear. We discuss this as the kridanta. The kridanta of sam plus diha, sandigdha. Na sandigdham, asandigdham. Sandigdham, clouded, doubtful, unclear. Asandigdha, undoubtedly clear. Astobham, napuskalinga. Prathama vibhakti hi ekvachana. Na stobhaha yasmin tat astobham. Naibhavuri. No, stobhaha means extra, excessive. Astobham, that which has no unwarranted extra. No frills. Un-a-vadyam. There are these three components. So we'll take two at a time. Na-vadyam avadyam. Netat purusha. Na-avadyam anavadyam. Again netat purusha. No, vadyam utterable. Avadyam unutterable. Anavadyam not unutterable. We will discuss this. And hence utterable. Sutra vidha. Sutra and vid. These two components. Visheshana. Pullingam prathama vibhakti hi bahuvachanam. Vid is an upapada related to dhatu vid, and hence in the vigraha vakyam it is to be expressed by a corresponding kriyapada. Sutram vedti iti sutra vid upapattat purusha. No, sutram means aphorism. Vid vedti knows. Sutra vid, he who knows aphorisms, or he who knows what an aphorism is and what an aphorism should be. Anvayartha. Sutravidaha, those who know what an aphorism is or should be, vidu, know that sutram, an aphorism, svalpaksharam, has very less number of letters. Asandiktam is undoubtedly clear. Sarvat, focusing on the essence. Vishvatomukham is universally valid. Astobham has no unwarranted extra, has no frills. Anavadyamcha, and is utterable. Chandovishleshanam, shloka esmin ashtakshara padaha, quarters of 8 letters each. Panchama shashta saptamaksharani masandid ekam dvidvi. Shvatomu ekam dvi ekam. Na vadyam ekam dvi dvi. Vito vi ekam dvi ekam. Anushtup vrittamidam. Tippanya notes. This subhashitam specifies what makes a sutram a sutram. 6 features are specified. Svalpaksharam, asandigdham, Saravat, Vishvatomukham, Astobham, Anavadyam. Sanskrit literature is replete with sutrani on various subjects. Not only the Shaddarshanani, Kapilasya Sankhyam, Gautamasya Nyayaha, Patanjalehe Yogaha, like that, but also Brahma Sutrani, a treatise on philosophy, metaphysics, spiritualism. Panini's Ashtadhyayi, a treatise on grammar of Sanskrit. Bodhayana Sutrani, a treatise on mathematics. Mathematics also given as statements, sutra statements. Chanakya's Niti Sutra, a treatise on social conduct. Ashwalayana's Shautra Sutra. Vedic mathematics is also based on some select sutra. Etymology of Astobham is interesting. Stobha is from Dhatuhu Stubh, to praise. Stobha, eulogy, often tends to be excessive. Astobham, having no unwarranted extra, having no frills, as are there in eulogy. The word anavadyam is a case of two negatives, an, a. And two negatives make one positive. So idea behind composing a word with two negatives here may be to suggest that a sutram as composed may be difficult to read or speak, but not impossible. Not avadyam. Hence, anavadyam. Note, anavadyam means utterable, but further means can be committed to memory. Whatever is utterable can be committed to memory. Sutram needs to be Vishvatamukham. Every Subhashitam is also Vishvatamukham. Whatever is anavadyam, utterable, and is Vishvatamukham, universal, is worth committing to memory, practicing, and evolving as a better person. And there is so much of such literature in Sanskrit. Iti Shubham.